Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away. Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months, that's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague. We'll be waiting for your news, Corvo.
Next time?
Yes, yes. The pressure was too low. All these new machines are touchy.
Just don't do anything crazy. So
hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back! Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. Okay, here we go. Follow me, Corvo. Run with me. Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you. Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide. Here. somewhere that can see you too. Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? My nanny says the big ocean's full of them, but I think she only says that to scare me.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
She'll see you at once.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo. 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
It's a fair wind that brings you
Follow
home to me.
Captain.
What news have
you
brought?
Leave them alone.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
Emily, come here! Emily, get behind me!
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Mommy! Get away!
Corvo! Corvo... It's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one who'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guards!
Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Buy your ration of elixir from today?
Blow off.
How come so many people are coming to the... Fusion tomorrow.
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the high and mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
They're as bad as us betting on the dogfight.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews. Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
He used to spit my food.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Ha! Good for you. I hated that guy. You're out. Good for you. Cut some throats.
Thank you.
again what you'll do if Slack Jaw and his Bottle Street boys jump.
Stay hidden forever. I'll find you, you hagfish.
You won't stay hidden for long. Oh, I'll find you.
Stupid rats. Plague.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
We got someone skulking around.
No, stupid goddamn.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only. Solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
location. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for her murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
That boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. The report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews. Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escorts to the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his hand roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
Was dragged off by the overseers for some black magic nonsense?
You always amuse me.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
fired yet?
Please, not now.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Something weird.
What? He got his legs. Let's go over the house.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance. Accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up! Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? Sir Coma.
too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there, like a rat.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
He won't get past me, sir. Do
you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Probably is. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water.
Show me a drink. Stay alert. He's not getting out this way on my watch.
I heard you there.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Someone help me!
I'll flush you out.
Got you now.
Damn you!
Disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody.
Corvo, over here. Quickly.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here. This is the Hound Pit's pub, closed for business. Half the district marked off as dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Starting at last, Admiral. We've found...
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight, and in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry, you must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Yes, Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need. Go talk to him and then get some sleep. We can talk more when you've rested.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear. All custom work. For you, I will create the tools and master assassin. No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is running. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful. The oil's unstable. When it explodes, there is a terrible mess.
Academy teaches that absurd idea that the energy in whale oil arises from the need to maintain life functions at extreme ocean depths. The pressure and the cold are too much to endure without it. I speculate that a human being might, by a process of adaptation, produce high energy humors in the body. I could build a tank that would slowly increase pressure on a subject over a long period of time and then observe them for years if need be to see if the formulation of energetic substances develop. Surely the Empress would be able to furnish me with facilities, subject and the necessary legal amnesty.
Perfect. Now plug it in. Just perfect. Thank you, Cole. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face. But this mask will mean terror to them. If you just hold still, the fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Lens out of alignment. There. Better now? I could create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need. Tell me what I can make for you. Must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can. Sleep well.
Hello, Corvo. Your life has taken a turn, has it not? The Empress is dead, her precious daughter Emily is lost somewhere in the city, and you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world, great forces that we call magic. And now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power, my gift to you. Come find me.
Thank you.
days that follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrines raised in my name. These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this, the heart of a living thing, molded by my hands. With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now, and find another rune. How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
Should I clear space for Samuel then?
If you like, but he won't use it.
Why?
He can't sleep in regular beds anymore, or that's what he says. Says he was in the Navy too long. Can you believe it?
Oh.
That pile of wood out there? It's a hobble he built from an old rowboat. Where does Admiral Havelock find these people, I wonder?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Be advised, the river crust infestation has spread downriver, as far as the river mouth and flooded district. Do not attempt to approach or destroy a river crust. Any items recovered from doing so are considered state property.
Well, let's get down to it. First off, I know that assassination is dark business, but sometimes good men have to do bad things to make the world right. Our purpose is clear. We want to restore Her Majesty's line by finding and putting Emily Caldwin on the throne. To those ends, we'll hide, act in shadow, take them apart, piece by piece. Tonight, High Overseer Campbell dies by your hand. It won't be easy. He's protected by his overseers, an army of religious zealots. But if anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary. Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal, because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical, assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you. Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us. And if you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can. He's a master strategist, and he got caught working for our cause. It'd be good to have him back here at the Hound Pits.
Oh. Corvo. Hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer. That wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me, but my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison, and I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you could protect him? You used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession, before you became an assassin.
Just wondering, sir, if you thought about perhaps seeing Piero before venturing into the Overseer's Nest? I'd recommend going with the best gear you can get together. Ready to go? Just give the signal. It'll be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. And there are the real odd birds living on the fringes like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Let's go. It's nearly midnight. But easy, damn it. Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, we ain't moving no more.
One, two, three.
Good. Keep them coming.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce that my term... Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of
the Everyman remain in service to the state
and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
I can feel a great age ending.
They're burning whales.
To your pockets, and let's get this done.
Yeah, and the inspection fee. We can't help it.
Just the way we do things on Bottle Street.
Anyone there?
Well, is it on?
What's it look like? Blow off, Hayburn. Go on. Toss the damn rat already. Never gets old.
Doesn't last long enough.
So,
stop that dice game. second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Ha! Psst, Corvo. It's me, Overseer Martin. Now I knew you'd make it.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so... I'd appreciate it if you could release me, or at least go gather some firewood. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kerr now. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used.
No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures.
And you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed.
Someone get over
Take
here!
Take out his leg!
Get behind him!
It looked like he just disappeared.
Come out, then I'll go easy.
Die, filthy
infernal. I'm gonna find you, whoever you are, and then I'll demonstrate your failings. Stop
All right, I won't be catching
this
rat bastard.
Rat. Damn you! When I find you, it's gonna be bad.
You won't stay hidden for long.
Rat!
Damn you!
We know you're here! Present yourself. Don't make me find you. Check under everything.
He's cunning. We'll meet again. Probably rats into everything.
I know you're here.
What's going on there?
What?
Assassin! What the? Come on! Find him!
How did we lose him?
Die, idiot! Burn!
Look sharp. We got a prowler.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
We got a prowler on the loose.
Is it?
Watch out! Take this!
Go down already!
May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's breath. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen
the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's breath used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the high overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Never doubt it.
Back to the beginning. It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge prison. That's clear enough.
But why Corvo?
The one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as bloody-minded as they say. Left a trail of bodies. And the way he dodged the axe, we can't rule out black magic. He had help, yes, but how far does it go? The trail goes to Martin, but Martin knows everyone. Everywhere. out to the flooded district, surely. Or did he? The sewers are a rat's nest. And once he reached the river, he might have gone in. Why kill the Empress? Mad. Why did...
Watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it?
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
Poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. Locked? One of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Take it easy there, old son.
I'm all right, Colonel. Down the wrong way. Now about these overseers.
Was just as guilty as my own men, if not more.
But my overseers have a name to protect. I can't allow you to... Oh, no. This can't be happening. Who's done this?
What on earth are you talking about?
No time. Listen carefully. You must... instruct the Lord Regent to burn the Black Book. Understand? Burn it!
What Black Book? What do you mean?
Tell him. Warn them. And then die of plague, you useless incompetent. I never liked you.
What the... Campbell?
Stay hidden forever.
Nasty furry filth.
Oh, fuck it.
Someone's been killed.
A body.
We know you're here.
Someone will pay for this.
Eyes sharp. Call out to each other if you spot it. Run, little rat.
I'll find you, you hagfish.
Somewhere around here.
gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Indeed, I believe so.
Please, she's my sister.